Welcome to Aroma at Usha. For more delicious healthy recipes from the channel Aroma at Usha, click the subscribe button and click the below bell icon. Today I am going to show sprouted green gram fry. For this I have taken 2 cups of sprouted green gram, 1.5 tablespoon of oil, 1 red chili, 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds, few curry leaves, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, salt. To sprout the green gram, soak green gram in water for 8 hours. After 8 hours, drain the water, take the green gram in a muslin cloth and tie it and keep it in a warm place for 12 hours. After 12 hours, you will see the sprouts from the green gram. Heat 1.5 tablespoon of oil in a kadai. Add a red chili. Add 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Add few curry leaves. Fry it for a while. Now add the sprouted green gram. Stir. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Add required amount of salt. Mix well. Sprinkle 1/4 cup of water. Cover it with the lid and cook for 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, take the lid. Mix it. If you find any water content, cook for some time until the water content evaporates. Now it's dried up. Switch off the flame. Sprouted green gram fry is ready.